Imagine you're 11 or 12 years of age and you find yourself caught up in the prison system, living in a prison in Eastern Europe, in Belarus. Anya was 11 years of age when we came across her living in a prison in Eastern Europe. She had been caught stealing food for herself and her younger brother just to survive, just to be able to eat on a daily basis. Zest for Kids' tagline is Love is Family, and we bring teams out on an ongoing basis to work with these girls to help them in their areas of need. Well, what does that look like? Well, sometimes for the first time, these girls are shown that they're valued and that they're cared for. We get an opportunity to hear their stories, to hear from them firsthand what life has been like for them, to give them time and to love them and to care for them. On one particular trip, one of the girls was celebrating her 15th birthday, and we had a birthday cake and candles and presents for her. She cried with joy because it was the first time she'd ever had a birthday. We want these girls ongoing to be cared for and to be loved, which is why we have a mentoring project. Anya, who's now one of our mentors, used to be in the prison and now is one of our mentors, going back into the prison caring for these girls on an ongoing basis. So what would you do on these trips to help these girls? Well, it could be arts and crafts, music, dance, all sorts of sports and games that shows these girls that they're valued and that they have love in their lives and that they can be cared for. If you'd like to come and join one of our teams, please just sign up here with our contact details. And one of our team will be back in touch with you very, very shortly to be able to let you know the next step to making this being a reality for you. We hope you can join us on one of our teams to make a big difference in the lives of these young people.